packing winds of almost 300 kilometres per hour, Hurricane Irma has hit the French territory of St. Martin. The Category 5 storm brought a catastrophic mix of wind, surf and rain to the Caribbean island. Photographs posted to Twitter showed flooded hotels and streets, and local news footage captures the ferocity of the winds barreling through the region. Irma is one of the most powerful Atlantic storms in a century, and satellite images show the eye of the hurricane to be about 50 kilometers across. After St. Martin, Irma keeps moving eastward towards Cuba, Puerto Rico, and the Dominican Republic. It may also make landfall in the U.S. state of Florida, although the storm's path is still uncertain.